Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Smoky Evening. Most expensive possession of star wife Gauri Khan. Gauri Khan is the most popular star wife of Bollywood industry who has her own identity too. Gauri Khan is a renowned interior designer who has worked with some big names like Mukesh Ambani, Ranbir Kapoor, Karan Johar, Alia Bhatt. Well, the net worth of this star wife alone is around 1600 crores as of now, 2020. Let us have a look at some of the most ridiculously expensive things owned by Gauri Khan. Mannat. The beautiful residence of the star family Mannat is situated at the Lands End Bandstand, Mumbai. This classy royal residence is everyone's dream and its worth is around a hefty amount of 200 crores. Red Chillies Entertainment. Gauri Khan has her own share in this production venture, co-owned by Shah Rukh Khan too. It has produced many Bollywood movies. This production house's worth is 500 crores approximately and it has produced some big budget movies too. Dubai Villa. Gauri Khan owns a 7,000 square foot villa in the exotic location of Dubai, which is a perfect holiday destination for them. The villa's worth is around a whopping amount of 24 crores and it was gifted to them by developers Nakhil. Still, it is taxable. Gauri Khan Design. Gauri Khan owns her own luxury shop at the Tara Road of Juhu Santa Cruz in Mumbai. The luxury shop Gauri Khan Design is the dream project of the star wife and it is worth a hefty amount of 150 crores. Bentley Continental GT. Gauri Khan owns luxurious cars in her garage and the most expensive one among them is the Bentley Continental GT. This stunning car is in black color and the price of the car is a hefty amount of 2.25 crores approx. London Home. The couple owns a large villa in the Park Lane in London, United Kingdom since 2009. This property is worth a hefty amount of 172 crores approximately. What are your thoughts about these expensive possessions of this star wife? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates from Bollywood.